What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Factorio. Had to remember the name of the game. So, I believe in the last episode, I haven't played for a while, so let me check this out. Still going on there. We've got some biters just basically causing havoc. Let's go pick up a few of these. Yes, of course. And I believe I figured out how to... Here we go. And of course, as I do this, I need to drop off the brick as well. Good. Things blowing up somewhere. Things blowing up at the new copper base. Okay. Yeah, so we expanded the copper section. And let me get into my car. If I remember how to drive. Oh, no, the other way. The other way. Driving is a challenge in Factorio. I was about to say try not to hit the tree, but as I said that, it's exactly what I am doing. Let's try to get over here. Oh. And the robots are following me. They have to be careful because they might actually die. Maybe using the flamethrower was not such a good idea. Yeah, they don't have any ammunition. Why don't they have any ammunition? Let me see. Oh, I cannot walk through there because of the mining drill. Can definitely put some more mining drills here too. And they're obviously not filling up because they don't have ammo, and they don't have ammo because I have to give them ammo. So let me just dump some ammo into here. Why are you not passing it down? You don't have any. You're not passing down. Which way are you supposed to be? Up, okay. That's interesting. I'm sure there was a chip. Oh, there it is. Oh, and the gun here is gone. Okay. Gotcha. So that should fix it. Let's see if I'm thinking if I put a roboport here, then the roboport could actually supply. Do I have any robots on me? I do. Do I have any roboports on me? I do. So let's see. If we do this, we stick them here, and we put a chest, a yellow chest. I remember, yes, it's a yellow chest over there, and the yellow chest is gonna have, wait, first let's put the robots in. We're gonna put construction robots in here, and we've gotta put, oh, wrong buttons, Q, repair packs, And inside this chest, I'm gonna put down walls and a couple of guns, do 18 guns, and inserters, blue inserters, maybe 25 of them in case those get damaged. And that should be fine. If I put more ammo in this box and I make this box a requester, blue, I believe, active provider, requester chest, then you are always going to be requesting ammunition. It's 400. 400 should be fine. Let's test this box out. If I put these in here, let's do half in here, and you're gonna requesting 400. But I'm guessing we need logistic robots as well. Let's just put a couple of logistic robots in here, and they are going to what? You've just given me back all the stuff that I've put in here, Mr. Logistic Robots. Not cool, okay? Not cool. Okay, let's try that again. If I take that, I'm gonna put 50 more wall in there, and I'm gonna put half of the guns, and I'm gonna put I believe the robot, yeah, the repair packs are in there. Oh yes, and I put all of Q. Come on, half of these. Good. That should be fine. Do I want to put more mining drills? No, I think the copper supply is okay for now. Let's get out of here. Dude, where did I leave my car? Car is here somewhere. It rolled all the way into a tree. It's a little iron. Copper. What is this? Stone. Okie Let's go back. Oh, it's trying to repair me. Thank you. Good. That was a good test to see if you guys are working. We also have a biter base. Over here. Let's get them over to the guns. Let's just get rid of this biter base. A couple of worms. Whoa. Tab. Let's get the shotgun. Whoa. Some serious business. Who's stronger? Not me. Today just seems to be a day of game playing death. Good. Welcome back, everybody. Today's episode of Factorio is going to basically be upgrading. I think this copper deposit here is almost done. There is some repair that needs to be done on the copper outpost. Also need to work on getting some more better armor and better guns and things. Let's see. Oh, we should. Whoa. Come on. I should be moving around with a tank. Let's go over here. Let's get these guys fixed. These guys don't have any ammo. And I've got this box. Let's just fill up that box. Let's keep 100 on us. It should be okay. One thing I also want to do is pick up a roboport. Put a roboport down. Put these... Sorry, I don't need to put walls in here. I need to put repair packs. And I need to put logistic robots. Maybe not as many. 20. And I need a yellow... storage container and a box. This box is gonna have a couple walls, some fast inserters, and a couple guns. Let's just do 24 guns. And I think we need to make this a requester chest. And this requester chest is going to be requesting ammunition, maybe 400, and I'm gonna take, technically I would need logistics robots, but I don't want to put logistics robot in here because every time I come here I'm going to get bombarded with actually the robots are gonna try to give me back my autosave. They're gonna try to give back big give supplies back to me. Wonder why there's all these bits of stone everywhere, and the game seems a little bit laggy while I'm driving this car today. I'm actually driving in a completely wrong place, but while we're going around the base, let's check it out. Ooh, too many trees. Let's try to weave our way through here. There we go. It was much better driving. Excellent driving. Actually put the gate in a very awkward place too. Good. They are robots are gonna be resupplying me with stuff. Yeah, on the last episode, we basically worked on this module production. But I also realized that these modules, are limited by the fact that they are not scalable. So, you know, this isn't happening because it doesn't have any blue circuits. And blue circuits are basically not happening because we don't have any red circuits, and red circuits are coming in very, very slowly. Basically there's only one machine picking them up, so we don't have enough red circuit production. Why is that? That should not be the case. It's just making very, very slowly. Red circuits currently being split, going down to here. So we need to get more red circuit production. Well, it's not too bad. I mean, you know, this third machine is getting red circuits, so that's okay. Let's just dump. We've got a lot on us too, so let's just try to supplement that. It's just a temporary fix, of course. So you still don't have any. I'm carrying a crap load as well. I'm really not sure why I have this many on me. You are still short of speed modules. And yeah, they're making, but they're just making it very slowly. So of course you aren't picking up anything because the belt is too fast. What's the deal? If I stick a blue inserter here, you are gonna collect it. So this is a stack inserter, and the stack inserter is not able to pick it up. So you need 5, but you can put 10 in. Let's see what happens. He's gonna let one thing, I won't go. You can't collect this for whatever reason. Let's put that blue one over there. Interesting. Interesting. Stack insert is not quite working out. Working well there. So that's better. That's gonna fill up those chests. And obviously the mission here is to get to the end. It's to get to the rocket defense. So these guys are working. They've got a ton of red circuits now that I've just dumped a whole lot on them. So that should help out a little bit. And green circuit production. So I've been thinking about this green circuit production, and you know, actually it's very easy to just create a new section, like just to have a whole new section, because I don't really want to move the science. Like the science I think is in the right place. We've got this water going on. And if we need green circuits, we just need to build more green circuit production, right? We basically just need to do that. I mean, you know, I don't see why not. So let's just get some of this flooring done. Here we go, and of course we picked up a whole lot of brick as well. Think stone is something that we need to work on as well, but that's okay. What is going on here with the stone? The stone chest needs to be full. It can definitely be filled up. Do I have any stone on me? There, and I need to pick. No. That was the wrong thing to do. I need to take these and control click them in. Here we go. And they are trying to get me more. They're gonna fill me up on the concrete. So that's fine, I guess. Let's actually not do that. I do not want the concrete anymore. When I'm wanting to do flooring, I will do the flooring. Okay, guys. Good. We still got a whole lot of these speed modules. Let's go drop those off. Speed modules. Might make sense to put speed modules in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe if we did that, yes, that can work. And which one? That one. If we just put these speed modules in there. You are basically going to be supplied. Let's put it into a chest because this is just filling up my filling up space. There. Dump all of them in there and let's do this. Good. So you are going to be full. So speed module production is underway. If we want to, I'm pretty sure we want to expand this at some point. It's a bit of a spaghetti mess right now. I'm not really happy with it, but that's what we've got. I don't have any underground belt and things coming to me, so there we go. I feel like I haven't laid any belt down in ages. Okay. Of course that's not gonna work because that's gotta be like this. Here we go. Double line of copper. That looks nice. Copper, plastic. Plastic's only really used for red, so that's not really necessary. Green circuits coming down here, maybe a little bit wasteful because of the fact that it doesn't really need to come down to the end. But we do need to be making some stuff, and we've got some explosions. Explosions. Let's go figure out what's going on over there. It's down south. Let's try not to run into the train. Looks like the trains are working. I also need to work on the train system itself, like, whoa. Okay. These guys are out of ammo. I think I did put in a system here, so looks like they have enough ammo. So it's not the fact that they don't. Oh, this one little guy does not have power. It's like so strange. And that's why the rest of them didn't have any ammunition. Good, so that's should fix that. Let's go down here. Ooh, there's a base right here. And trees. There's a base right here. What is this base doing here? Like, who invited you to this Factorio party? Ha ha ha. Die! Good. They're dead. Okay. Some more stuff going on up north. Let's just do a quick roundabout here. Try not to get killed by the trees or the walls. Do we have enough ammo here? No. Ooh, look, another car. And that car is gonna roll and roll into the wall. Okay, let's use this car. Let's try not to, like. Okay, whoa. Yeah, okay. There you go. Ramming them also works. Okay, let's do a little bit of work here. Park up here. Crazy freaking car that Oh, now you need to move up. Get. Okay, let's get some ammo in you guys. Well, this copper piece is almost done, so it's not gonna need much attention. But we do need to keep them keep it protected. For now, let's just keep that like that. What is going to happen though is we need to, once this line is done, I think we should put up some walls. So let's get the 50 walls and at least demarcate the section. I think it's going to be around here somewhere. Oops. Something like this. Yeah, that train stop is just in the way. Let's pick these up. This copper patch is doing okay. Why am I doing that? I have magic robots here with me. Yes, good. And I want to collect all of you. They're gonna take the ammo. Now, what are they gonna do with everything? They're gonna put everything in a box, in this box? Okay, I guess that's okay. Let's just halve you for now. Initially I had the walls coming down this section, but I think I wanna keep the belt. I want it to run right along here. And this is going to be an underground belt. And I'm going to put the wall down. Do we have any more wall? We do, somewhere. We did, somewhere. And now we're just making random shit. Okay, let's get some more wall. And we need, oops, wrong buttons. We need a gate, maybe three of them. Rotate. Good, so when the train comes in, it's gonna be protected by that gate. And another one over here. Dunk. Now, can I build it here? I cannot. Trust me to actually put the... Ah, it's okay. Let's leave it out for now. Good. How is this carriage working? It's definitely getting full. I mean, it is working. That's for sure. 280 left. What happens if I put three speed modules in you? Good. Let's leave that to run. Not gonna worry too much about that. Oh. Drive into walls. I mean, stone things. We're racing the train. As long as it's on the track here. Can we go through? No, we cannot. Be careful, because another train's gonna come. Ha ha ha. I managed to get away. Oh, my parking bay is up there. Yikes! There's an army of robots trying to deliver shit to me. Let's try not to drive into the lake. Get, they're giving me walls, they're giving me a lot of stuff. Actually, robots, can you clean up this area for me, please? I want all these trees out of my way. Thank you. And while you're at it, can you clean up these too? And what about this section where I'm constantly driving out? Oh, it's not covered by RoboPort. I have a gap here with the RoboPorts. How did I put this down? This looks odd. Supposed to have been triangular. I think it was spacing. Okay, let's just put another one down here. Something like that. That there, and now you need power. Get, and let's get you cleaning up a patch. Let's get you cleaning up these and these. And then let's put some more of these logistic robots. No, let's keep the logistic robots on me. I want to dump some of this copper, wood, coal is fine, that, bricks, and maybe batteries. Okay, what do we want to work on? There's a little bit of stone over here. Supply looks good. Copper could definitely be increased. Steel looks to be okay. We're not researching anything. Let's research. Power armor 2. And let's see how the factory copes with that increase. What I was saying in the last episode is that I was thinking of doing a section of or sort of furnaces that are feeding steel production directly. But right now it looks to be working. I don't really have a problem. What's our petroleum gas like? I haven't visited the oil section in ages. Plastic looks fine, so that means I'm guessing petroleum gas is fine. The copper belts are not full. We haven't upgraded to electric furnaces yet. So that's part of the reason for that. It looks like this copper section, and of course they can't pick up. Whoa, that was close. Looks like this copper section is done. What I also wanted to do was set up a plant for automatic manufacture of, yes, I know, I picked up all the power lines. Automatic manufacture of, wait, let's get the big ones. Mining drills, electric mining drills. Let's get this guy here, straight line. Let's put him over here and over here. Get. Let's pick you up here and you up here. You're all part of the network, so if this is a steel chest, it should be a blue chest. Yes, you should be a requester and you should be requesting ammunition. I don't know why you're not doing that. Good, this copper line needs to be removed. So let's get rid of that. You guys can pick up all of this belt. That's correct. As well as that. So this is just going to lead into two belts like that. Continuous stream. Good. These guys are all down to 0.1, 0.4, 0.6. Okay, we're gonna need to get some more oil. We are gonna need to get some more oil. Oil, we are currently already using that. We're using that. We're using these. More oil. We have one little thing over there, a little bit over here. Maybe we need to put a radar up here by this copper post so that we can start sussing out for some more oil. Biters are definitely going to cause some problems in the near future as well. Power armor 2 is almost done. Good. So I think that was a little bit of a maintenance episode. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you guys on the next episode. Hopefully I'm gonna be building some new stuff. Ooh, power armor 2 is done. So I'm gonna be building and making all the stuff for my new power armor 2 suit. I will see you guys on the next episode. Thank you. Bye bye.